Yorkshire pudding.
You don't even like Yorkshire pudding.
No, it's yucky. But informing people about the history of Yorkshire is yummy, yum, yum.